No one in the street could hear the staff going, there's £50 in there. So it was organised to that effect. And I personally loved it.
I think this is modern well-being practices, companies nowadays. Yeah. Like, all about well-being. This is the first innovation of some lights in a window.
As a bank in the first world.
But so how is the bulk this level of the building work? So there's an outer corridor and you can see going down there. So in the future that could look like changing rooms for the offices above or bike storage or bike storage above below. That'll be those type of uses and other uses as well. And then we've got the inner corridor where the real stuff is stored or was stored. So whatever.
Watch your step as you go downstairs.
And it's been designed not to get in, so yeah, if it did shut, if that wasn't there and it did shut, we just have to leave it probably for a long time. But yeah, so there's, tell me if I'm wrong, I think there's four vaults down here, that's the structure.
There are six vaults.
So yeah, there's two large ones, is there? No,
There's two large ones and then the rest are smaller versions of it, in various forms, so you've got from the small, but the good thing is you can get from one to the other. As you probably know, there's a hatch in the centre, which basically was designed so that if there was anything going on out here, you needed to escape from these vaults. Like I said, if somebody came up there with a gun, you wanted to get out of there without opening these gates, so they could go from vault to vault without having to step onto the corridor quite easily, make from one of the exits and escape. That was the general rule. Whether that was working or not, a different one. But I mean, very unlikely there could be a fire here, because at the end of the day, on fire and it's solid anyway, it's concrete warm. Anyone wants to have a stroll?
Yeah, we can do it. And what's most surprising is when I first went in them, I was a bit underwhelmed by how many just like it's just full of metal shelving racks. But it's quite interesting that the history of banking moved from physical cash, then heavily paperwork, and then it's moved on.
Yeah, so you're going to look at that? Sorry? I'm going to watch your step on the way out.
That was designed so you can see the front gate. Basically, when these gate doors were open wide, so these gates were always closed, so you can see from there to there without having to step up out. So anyone who can evolve this end can see through the mirror and see if there's any more problems. We'll show the favourite ones.
Come on, eh?
We may as well.
Anyone
television fan, Peaky Blinders fan?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, this is where Peaky Blinders did, not the last series, but the series before. He did the asylum scene in here. Everybody seems to love this spot, I don't know why, but it is the favourite one for some reason or another.
I think one thing is So you'll see the lights above us that are not here. One thing is, yeah, it's really fortunate about it. There's actually a lot of the original fixtures we still have. They're just in storage somewhere else. So that's really cool on us to still have those pieces which make the building, well, tie into the history and are just as beautiful as well. So hopefully in the scheme we can bring back some of the original lights as well in certain places. Not all of them while we work.